fever, Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-arm bandits crashing. All those hopes down the drain. Fever, Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. If it costs me my very last dime, if I wind up broke, oh well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!
Would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips?
We're gathered here today inside the God whose witnesses, Chinai, Daniel, and Musa, and holy matrimony. In Genesis it says, it is not good for man to be alone. I will create a partner suitable for him. You may be seated. If you can please pray. Dear Lord, please bless this group of people who have come here today and make this couple possible. Show them love and support as they unite through Daniel and Melissa. Amen. We're here today to honor Daniel and Melissa's commitment and to witness and celebrate their union. Today, Daniel and Melissa will proclaim their love to the world. We should rejoice in the presence of true love such as yours. In marriage, two become one by giving themselves up to each other and in turn receive a gift. And that gift is love and trust. But that gift is shared not just between the two of you, but by your friends and your family and all that you touch.
There you go. Perfect. Oh.
Daniel and Melissa, some say that marriage is the oldest rite in the world. Certainly the most momentous moment in a couple's life. Marriage is a promise to your best friend, to your love, that you will honor and cherish each other, not just for this moment, but for the rest of your lives. Daniel, would you have this woman to be your wife in all love and honor, in all faith and tenderness? To live with her and cherish her in this bond of marriage? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
Melissa, will you have this man to be your husband in all love and honor, in all faith and tenderness? To live with him and cherish him in this bond of marriage? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
Daniel, please repeat after me as you look into Melissa's eyes.
I, Daniel, thank you, Melissa.
I, Daniel, thank Melissa.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And I do promise.
I do promise.
Before these witnesses.
Before these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving, faithful husband.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Hey, Melissa, please repeat after me. Do you look through Daniel's eyes? I'm Melissa Casey Daniel.
I'm Melissa Casey Daniel.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And I do promise.
And I do promise.
Before these witnesses.
Before these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for richer.
Yeah, you can
richer
do that.
Richer and for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both
I ask you to continue to hold hands for one another because as your rings are a symbol of your marriage, it's really your hands that make your marriage work. So Melissa, as you hold Daniel's hands, see the gifts that they are to you. These are the hands of your best friend, strong and vibrant with love. and are holding yours on his wedding day, as he promises to love you all the days of his life. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future, as you laugh and as you cry, as you share your secrets and dreams. These are the hands that will work long hours with you, and these are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years for a lifetime of happiness. And Daniel, as you hold Melissa's hands, see the gifts that they are to you. These are the hands of your best friend, smooth and carefree, that are holding yours on her wedding day as she pledges her love and commitment to you all the days of her life. These are the hands that will hold you tight as you struggle through tough times. These are the hands that will comfort you when you are sick and console you when you are grieving. And these are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years for a lifetime of happiness. May God bless these hands today. Danny, would you please get Melissa's ring for the best man? And as you place it on her ring finger, her left hand, please repeat after me. In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
And as you place it on his ring finger of his left hand, finish your feet after me. In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed. You're mine.
Hold each other's hands. Remember that these rings are continuous. They have no beginning and no end. May the ring remind you of the covenant you have entered into today of its everlasting nature. I'd like to read to you a letter, which was written from St. Paul to the Corinthians, which is the meaning of love. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. I hope your love will always persevere. Well, today you formed a partnership. I hope that you and your relationship continues to grow and deepen. I hope you remain honest and true with each other. I hope that you're flexible and acceptable of the changes that time presents. But most of all, I hope you have happiness and prosperity. So if you'll please pray one more time. Dear Lord, please give this couple guidance and direction with their future life together. Bless this community of people that have come together today to support Melissa and Daniel and have them move forward in your name. In your name. Amen.
Amen.
By the power vested in you by God in the great state of Nevada, I pronounce you husband and wife. Amen. Woo! Kiss your bride. First time, Mr. and Mrs. Garcia.
Garcia.